sit back, lay back, and throw that tension squads, man. Tension squads, true spirits gang in the building. Simple, man. Y'all was already know what it is, man. Look, today's a good day. We dropping every. Look, it about to be summertime. All right, this is what I got in store for y'all. We getting almost like 8 views a day for like almost the whole summer, bro. Today we got Wapa with the chopper, Lemon Pepper Freestyle, man. Since the Who Want Smoke video, that song that blew them boys up, you know, them boys really been on the map like that, and he one of them dudes that was in the vid, so we ain't gonna do no more talking, man. If you're new to the channel, make sure to leave a like, comment, hit that subscribe button. We got him for 3K subs, and you just hit that subscribe button, man. And free that boy too. Oh, spin the beans, bro. No cap, but let's get it though, bro.
Don't visual.
I'm cutting through traffic, I'm keeping the sauce. We're on for tonight, for sure. JVL, Duval,
No money in the world.
Fear City.
Don't let the guys.
Too legit.
Shit change, that's just some shit you can't complain about. Shit is life, you can't get everything you pray about. Bad intentions intended for me, I might just take you out.
He about to spit on this one. He about to tell his shit on this one. We're going, okay. You already started good.
Shit change, that's just some shit you can't complain about. Shit is life, you can't get everything you pray about. Bad intentions intended for me, I might just take you out. I'm like, who I could trust when all the trust
is. This man said, got intention intended for me, I might just take you out. Okay?
Prayer about bad intentions intended for me, I might just take you out. I'm like, who I could trust when all the trust is given out. Kick off first, we bigger now. Shoulder, show, whole army, Mercedes, sprinter now. Touchy touch with situations, gotta fill it out. And I read all my deals before I fill them out. My woman say I don't listen, I try to hear her out.
And he talking that talk, right? He said, and I read all my deals before I fill them out. And that's what a lot of these industry dudes don't get. Especially these dudes right here, they just signed a deal, no reading, no nothing. Bro, I better read them deals, man. Y'all sign it, y'all stole away without even knowing, bro. Y'all see money, y'all sign. Y'all be tripping, bro. Like I said, why can't Osiris have to talk about that shit, bro? Once you sign that deal, you sign your soul away. But that's tough. We not no industry niggas, though. We ain't no rappers. We reactors. But that's tough, though.
I love my cool Chief Sosa, that's all I care about. I lost me to the streets and I'm still hurting now. They see the bands, they see the fans, they think I'm perfect now. But I just spent 3 anemias and I ain't hurting now. Can't wait to call my mama, tell her she ain't gotta be working now. I'ma buy a way bigger house. You ain't talking about no money, tell me what the fuck you talking about.
Facts.
They say life is what you make it, right? Seem like you only get respect if you take a life. At least if they think you did, these niggas.
Told y'all this nigga was from the top.
You make it right. Seem like you only get respect if you take a life.
Seem like you only get respect if you take a life. But that's just the reality, dog. That's just the reality. That's just the 2021. If you're not talking about no street shit, nobody listening to your music, dog. If you think you're gonna have a music career where you're not talking about no, especially rapping. If you're having a rapping career, you're not talking about no street shit. Who's gonna take you serious? You're not gonna get no streams, nothing, dog. Rapping, nah, I'm singing, okay, that's a different thing, you know. But rapping, there's niggas that's already like, they already clarified their place in this rapping shit. Like, they don't even gotta do no more. But right now, if you're not rapping about, no, you killing the nigga, you ain't getting no respect.
At least if they think you did, these niggas faking like I ain't know them since high school when they was trying to do right. Yeah, you was in the school, I was skipping school. Been a fool with that tool, they know what we do. Seem like since this shit popping, everybody cool. Body dropping, now everybody wanna be cool. You ever been with your mans, he see a oppa, he ain't blast. Now you looking at that nigga wondering if he got your back. Your dog could be up 100.
Yo, look, my bad if I'm pausing too much, but this nigga right here talking his shit. So you ever been with your man and he ain't black?
He see a oppa, he ain't blast. Now you looking at that nigga wondering if he got your back. Your dog could be up 100 and he won't give your ass a stack. Your girl work her 9 to 5 and she'll give you her last. They say you can't question God, will I be wrong if I ask? Lord, what can I do just to get my niggas back? Cause I know if it was you, you do whatever he asks. I lost 5 to these bitches and all he wanted was stacks. JSO trying to harass me, scared to get my ID when they ask, they might blast me. Ain't never been a hater, I pray all my niggas pass me. Still trying to get back, fuck this rap.
Think it said it's scared to give an idea when they ask me because they might blast me. God, this man talking his shit. This man talking his shit. No cap.
Yes, they might blast me. Ain't never been a hater. I pray all my niggas pass me. Still trying to get back. Fuck this rap. I'm in the back seat. Going through it with my baby mama trying to be a better daddy. But my son know I love him whatever he want. He could ask me. Buy him everything, but he don't know it came from daddy. I just need something real. I don't care if she average. More money, more problems. They ain't lie about that. Let the past be the past. You can't cry about that. How the fuck your dog die and you don't slide about that? Now niggas smoking.
How the hell do this man saying so much never. I gotta stop it, bro. This man talking that talk.
Damn. I love him whatever he want. He can ask me. Buy him everything, but he don't know it came from daddy. I just need something real. I don't care if she average. More money, more problems. They ain't lie about that. Let the past be the past. You can't cry about that. How the fuck your dog die and you don't slide about that? Now niggas smoking on your homie. Shit, he just a loud pack. When I lost Lil Sugar, I lost my best friend.
Nah, niggas smoking on your homie. He just a loud pack. Come on now, bro. Come on now, bro. Who wanna smoke? That part.
Am I witness? Since you would've been my best man. Tell me how I'm supposed to cope with all these deaths, man. I done tried everything. I even tried Zans. Pain and pressure, they ain't teach you a lesson. I text Michi that night, shit I wish he would've listened. I was with Leaky that night, before that bullshit happened. See your office on site, nigga, you know I ain't just rapping.
I ain't even gotta say no more,
show him some shit real quick.
That boy talking. Like my pain, like, you know what I'm saying, like, yeah, and that's that. Yeah. I'ma just let the beat talk to him after that. Let it sing after that, just like.
That lemon pepper beat, foul. You gon' lie. He did his shit. Free that boy Spinner for real though. No cowboy just coming up there. They take diving at the game. But y'all can't hold a real one down though. So y'all boy finna be free soon. Why they got forced out? Alright, this the end of the song, Kareem. We ain't even gonna get into that right here. But hey though, brother, he snapped. I'll give this song a cool 9 out of 10 though. He snapped. He was talking his shit. No, I ain't gonna flag. But yeah, this is gonna be for this reaction video. And if you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, comment, hit that subscribe. We're gonna for pick this up. Yeah, this is gonna be it, man. We got a lot of videos today, so we just gonna go right into the next one. Just stay out the way and stay grateful, man. Click.